Over the past 2 years, harassment and surveillance of our diplomatic personnel in Moscow by security personnel and traffic police have increased significantly. Other Western embassies have reported the same thing. The safety and well-being of our diplomatic and consular personnel abroad and their accompanying family members are things we take very seriously. We have raised and we will continue to raise at the highest level any incidents inconsistent with protections guaranteed by international law. And we will respond appropriately in accordance with U.S. and international law. I'm not going to speak to individual incidents that were in a media report. What I will say is that we see an increase and we take it seriously.